This year was off the charts with needle recovery, with new experiences in the community. We did recover a full 40,000 syringes this year.
2017 saw the Bear Clan Patrol pick up 4,000 needles. This year, with 10 times as much, has been the volunteer group's busiest to date.
We're seeing more and more of the sickness associated with methamphetamine, with the opiate crisis. There's a lot of work to be done in this community yet.
James Favel says when Bear Clan Patrol wrapped their very first year of existence, they had picked up 18 needles. Year two, 300. The numbers since then have been multiplying by digits Favel never thought they could.
And I do not believe that we'll reach 400,000. I don't really believe we'll even reach 100,000 next year, but, you know, another 40,000 next year would still be incredible.
City News spoke to Rick Lees from the Main Street Project a few months ago, and he raised concerns with the amount of needles given out in the harm reduction program.
You know, used to be 300 or 400 a month and is now heading between 5,000 and 7,000 a month.
That means, according to Lees' lowest estimate, 60,000 needles are coming out of the harm reduction program a year. Favel is aware of this and says there could still be needles left behind on the streets. But with more manpower next year, he's expecting yet more success. The Bear Clan Patrol has 1,600 volunteers in Winnipeg alone and nationwide is now in 45 communities. Here, it added 100 new poke-resistant gloves to their arsenal and are almost ready to begin operations from their new HQ. They then aim to do a lot more than just patrol the streets.
We're planning on having language classes, cultural classes, self-defense training, all kinds of first aid and mental health first aid and things like that. So there's going to be, and again, it's going to be a permanent place for us in the community where we're going to be able to be there around the clock if we desire.
Favel says the patrol had a combined total of 34,000 hours of service last year and brought almost 60 tons of produce and baked goods into the community this year. The Bear Clan hopes to be in their new HQ before New Year's. In Winnipeg, Mike Albanese, City News.